ticking up. The latest victim, a 30-year-old man, was shot and killed this afternoon on Bonsall Street in North Philadelphia. No arrests have been made. If the violent trend continues, according to crime data, this year is on track to have more murders than last year. For context, 2018 was the deadliest in the city in a decade.